Mad Money Cramer Remix is brought to you by TD Ameritrade. Member SIPC.
Use this pullback as a gift. Cross your fingers and hope the market will let you into Apple's lower prices, because it's gotten too cheap given this fantastic evergreen stream of revenue. Canopy did not do well under Bruce Linton. Sorry, I know he thinks he did well, but boy, it would have been better just to keep that on his shoulders. I do believe that one day cannabis will get its mojo back, but not anytime soon, because there's no earnings to speak of and the shorts keep laying on all the stocks. J-Pal has our back, even if people in the media like to speculate that he doesn't. Getting a bargain match, but even cheaper than match, is Interactive itself. Other than Grubhub, I haven't heard a company say things are terrible. It's Grubhub. It is time to pick up some Starbucks. Want to be a sportswear company? Stock's too cheap, guys. It's been a winner the whole way. It's going to stay a winner. If anything, both Facebook and Apple would indicate that things are getting better, not worse. Consumer. Stocks like Bristol Myers, Merck, Eli Lilly, Biogen, Abbott Labs, they can and should be bought on the way down.